Knows his fate after a 2020 drunk driving crash that killed a man. Investigators say Kevin Scott Evans drank 8 beers before crashing his truck on Texas 199. It's in Parker County. He killed Ernest Medley as he was walking on the shoulder of the highway. A judge has now sentenced Evans to a decade in jail.